All right, I'm back, everyone.
Different when it comes to these dive planes. As you see, this dive plane does not have tabs that you need to cut into this bumper. This dive plane, as you see, it actually sticks out. So what does that mean? That means that you're gonna have to drill a hole here, 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 and here into your bumper, and the screws will be exposed on this bumper. So I'm gonna bring this over here and show you that once this is on here, you don't have to cut any slits, but what you do have to do is put one hole, two hole, three hole, and then it's a fourth one right under here. That's pretty much your option if you want to do the dive plane on this C8-06 bumper. It's up for discussion right now with me and the body shop. I'm not for sure if I'm gonna do it or not, but being that my car is low, either me or someone would have to look up under here to see those screws. But I'm thinking about black screws, flush washer, and possibly since I'm wrapping a car, the screws may be wrapped and you don't even see it. But as you see, quality on the bumper is nice. I just wanted to try to prep it some type of way before I get it to the body shop. But now I know that they will not be cutting into this bumper. You'll be putting screws into the bumper. So next video will possibly be my next step to what I'm gonna do, because you guys stay tuned. I'm watching everyone else videos, but I'm looking to do something a little bit different. So stay tuned. This is Ryan from PL Luxury Reviews. Make sure you post a like and your comment. If you have any additional questions or comments, you know, make sure you guys leave your comment. Thank you. Bye. All right. Thank you, YouTube. Thank you, PL Luxury family. Thank you guys for watching that very in-depth overview of my C8-06 bumper. The reason I'm doing this exit intro is I'm about to take the bumper to the body shop. As you guys seen, a lot of information was discovered before I start my project. It is a lot of different manufacturers that are actually selling the conversion kit for the Stingray to the Z06. I'll be sharing everyone's other actual bumper, but I'm assuming that you all have been seeing it. But the purpose of my video is that I'm a 2020 CH Stingray owner. And as you all know through my YouTube channel, my mods are a little bit different from everyone else. So you guys stay tuned. Thank you. PL Luxury Reviews, you guys make sure that you like, subscribe, and share my video. Thank you very much. We got this big old baby in here, and it fit. See you guys at the body shop. Make sure you like and subscribe. All right, YouTube, so I figured it out. I'm gonna go to two body shops. I'm gonna go to the first body shop that I normally go to. I wanna see how much they're gonna charge, because I just found out from the wrap shop that I have to paint the bumper before I wrap it. So didn't anticipate that cost. I thought I was gonna, you know, pretty much paint the actual vents, but it seems that I'm gonna have to paint the whole bumper. So we're about to go in here to the body shop. We have the bumper in the back, and we're gonna see how much they're gonna charge us. And we'll keep you guys updated. But I got two body shops in mind that do excellent work. But as you know, each body shop has a different price. So let's see what happens, and stay tuned. And make sure you guys like and subscribe. And I hope you're liking my content on this little modification that I'm doing to the CH Stingray. All right, guys, we're about to go into the first body shop here, Royal Coach Body Shop. They pretty good, reputable body shop. Royal Coach. They the one who previously painted my car.
How are you?
I bought the bumper and had my son. I'm just doing a little audio video, but you can shut it off now. All right, guys. So I'm here at the body shop. I took the bumper out, and the body shop took a look at it already. They're about to write me a quote, and I'm gonna get back with you. They, you know, you're in a public business. If you don't let them know that you're recording, they won't let you record. So I'm gonna see if I can get it in writing, and I'm gonna let you know what the price will be. But I know in this world, in this day and age, businesses, they have to make money. And I totally understand that. And that's why it's a lot of body shops. I have a certain budget that I want to budget for this modification. So you guys stay tuned. But hopefully it's not too high. I like they work, but I'll definitely let you know. This is Ryan signing off from PL Luxury Reviews. All right, this is my closeout video. Thank you guys for following me today. So, went to two body shops, and as a disclaimer, guys, I'm not gonna say the body shop's name or what they actually charged me to basically paint my full bumper. That's gonna go on my CH Stingray, and that's the CH06 conversion bumper. What I can say is that I'm a business owner and I own a business, and I think both body shops are phenomenal. But there was a budget in this conversion of what I'm doing to my 2020 Stingray, and I'm within that budget. So I went with body shop number two. They will be painting my bumper, and I asked them to do a vlog of when they're actually prepping the bumper and the color. I'll disclose to you all what I have them painting the bumper. Now, I want you all to continue to like, subscribe, and share my videos. If you have any additional questions in reference to where I purchased the bumper from, how much I purchased the bumper for, the link will be in the description. I want to say thank you, guys, and stay tuned. It's going to be a lot more videos to come, and I hope that you enjoy it and continue to share and like, and you guys have a great rest of your day. PL Luxury Reviews signing out.